Good morning, San Bernardino. This is Mayor John Valdivia with another edition of Morning Brew. This is our Monday chop up for the week. This is the week of February 8th of 2021, and we want to highlight and welcome our San Bernardino City Parks Director, Jim Tickmeyer. Welcome, Jim.
Good morning, Mayor.
So let's start it off real quick, just kind of in a casual mode. How long have you been with the city now?
I've been with the city for 7 years.
Wonderful, and it's been a delight to have you these many years and your leadership for our community, especially in parks, a very important aspect of our city. Tell us, what can residents look forward to upcoming programming in Parks and Rec this coming year?
So what we're looking at this point in time, we're still on virtual, we're still on our virtual programming. So at our community centers, we will still continue to do our virtual programming, which we have a comic book club out of Delmon Heights. We have arts and crafts, grab and go on a weekly basis. So what that is, at each one of our community centers, our recreation staff is assembling an arts and craft kit that comes with all of the paints, brushes, those types of things. And then once the community comes and picks up that arts and craft packet, then they can go to that community center's social media page, and there'll be an interactive instructional program for them to create the craft. Then they can post their results on the social media for everybody to see. So it's really interactive, and it's a good thing, especially when the kids are at home, for them to be able to come and pick something up, but then still engage with their friends and with our community center staff that they, honestly, our kids have become, they really have a good relationship with our community center workers.
We also have the upcoming summer season coming up, spring and summer, in our San Bernardino City Parks. And I want to just compliment our Parks and Recs team and Public Works team. We are seeing much, much improved cleanliness at our parks. It's not perfect, folks, but the bottom line is we are seeing a sense of level of upkeep that is increased. Trash and litter, so we're grateful for that. But aquatics is coming up, and of course this is going to be sensitive to the COVID implications for our community. We want to be watchful of that, but assuming that COVID has, the restriction has been lifted, aquatics is coming in 2021, so we'll start preparing. We're preparing now, I'm assuming, for recruitment for aquatics personnel and the programming thereof. So we're really excited about our summer programs coming soon, and I know that you're busy probably planning that.
Yeah, we're actually starting the recruitment. It'll go live, I believe, if it wasn't today, it'll be next Monday. We really need to start pushing to fill our lifeguard positions. That's critical to us, because the number of lifeguards that we are able to bring on board really dictates the number of pools that we're able to open. It's always a challenge for us, but our aquatics manager does a great job of recruiting, getting them trained, getting them certified, and making sure that we have the staff available. We do have a COVID compliant plan in place, so we will be opening pools. We did it last summer, and it was a success. And it was just something that we offered to our community that a lot of the surrounding communities weren't able to offer. We were one of the few public pool systems that was open for the whole summer.
Once again, Jim Tickmeyer of our San Bernardino City Parks Department, thank you, sir, for your leadership. Thank you to your staff. Thank you for the diligent work that you're doing in our parks, and we thank you. This is another edition of Morning Brew. Let's do a cheers, my friend. And cheers to our parks, cheers to you and our staff, and cheers to our city. Thank you, San Bernardino, for watching.